It is cold outside. It is really, really cold. Paul and I are just heading out. I'm just trying to get this thing to cooperate. Yeah, Paul and I are heading out right now. Yeah. Always in the car. Paul and I are on the way out, and we have a lot to do today. We're gonna show you a few things.
Yeah.
As to what we're up to. Paul's going to school. He is finishing up his degree. And I'm really proud of him. You guys saw him in the last couple of vlogs, very busy studying while he's at it again. But it's all gonna be over very soon. In the interim, we're just working on the entertainment aspects. So we're gonna let you in on that. The sun is shining really bright right now and it's ruining the lighting. You know, I'm just gonna let the sun shine in. Open up your heart and let the sun shine in. I can barely open my eyes, so I don't think it's a good idea. So once we get indoors again, I will be back. But until then, keep warm. It is freezing cold outside. We're here, guys. Come. Yeah, you have to get the parking thing. Okay, I'll just make my way in. I'll just wait for you.
Okay.
So right now, I'm in the underground parking of a U of TM, and yeah, just making my way inside. It's like very damp in here and wet and dirty and tame. So I'm just running up these stairs and a whole new last night. Sorry, let's get it clear. As clear as possible. Last night was a lot of fun for me because maybe it's just me. This is really difficult. Anyways, as I was trying to say, last night I had the worst fun of my life with this head top. Okay, so as I was trying to say 20 times before, last night I had the most fun of my life trying to do something with this hair. So what I did was, they call it Bantu knots. I just found out it was called Bantu knots. I thought it was called tiny bumps my entire life. So that's what I did. And it's kind of fuzzy right now. I used like Hawaiian Silky and Curl Max it with the argan oil in it, and I just twisted the entire hair. Some areas had the Bantu slash Chinese bumps in it, and some areas were too short for that. So I don't know. I can. Is that Paul? It is Paul. Paul, can you get a back view of my head? I was just talking about what I did.
Into more light.
I'm trying to walk with the light.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm gonna try to focus. Hold on, babes. Cautious. Yeah, you can see that. Yeah.
Okay, if you can.
Cool. Oh, I have the most awkward time. Every time I was trying to say something, people are just walking down the road. I'm like, I don't want people to be watching me. Like, it's hard to vlog though. Can you look up? It's hard. No, people, I just don't like it. Like, I already have a problem with people staring. So it's like, I have the camera in my hand and this is people just walking out of everywhere. And I'm like, ugh. This is not as easy. It is freezing cold out here, man. It's not even focused. Okay. Freezing cold. We're just walking across buildings because there's like 20 buildings here. 20 buildings. Let's run, kiddies. It's cold. It's cold. It's cold. Okay. And now. Oh. Winter is here, guys. No word of a lie. You thought it wasn't coming, but this is Canada. Don't be fooled. Don't be fooled. Anyways, I'm at Second Cup about to get me some of that. Goodness, love my hot chocolate. It's my favorite. Okay. I'm out of shape, guys. I can't even run, like, not even two blocks. Not even two seconds. I got my hot chocolate, guys.
You just gotta reach there and get there.
I have to work on that.
So you're early, eh?
I'm sorry. Paul's talking to someone. They have classic chicken noodle soup here. One of these guys, it's really difficult. There's just students everywhere. And I'm trying to hide because I'm just not used to all this, these people watching me. I know that comes with the territory, but this is very, very new. Usually I'm just in the comfort of my home or in my car where people can't really see me. Right now I'm out in public and I'm scared. People watching me and thinking I'm crazy. I'm not crazy. It's like you're talking to yourself. Yeah. Anyways, guys, I will check you out in a sec. I need to get food. I'm hungry as usual, so I'll see you in a second. Hey everyone. Right now I'm just sitting in a cafeteria. Paul is at a tutorial right now, so. Yeah, this is where I am. I'm just outside by the woods here. Just missed breakfast, so now I have to wait a little bit longer to get something to eat because I'm hungry. But I definitely enjoyed my Second Cup hot chocolate. It's my favorite hot chocolate ever. They make it just the way I like it. I love milk in my hot chocolate. I don't like water in it. I love milk in it. And it just has this, almost like there's cinnamon in it. I don't know, it just tastes really, really good. So I finished that off and I'm just waiting around for lunch to be available so that I can eat it. I just want to thank everyone who has liked, who's shared, and who has subscribed to our channel. Paul and I are very, very happy. It is coming along. You know, I'm just trying to have patience. But in the meantime, we need your help. Everyone who's watching, please share the vlogs, tags, covers, whatever we're putting out there. Please share with your friends, family members, everybody. Just share it and
you know, just help us out a little bit, because there's this thing out here just like ruining my vlog right now. Anyway, just yeah, share with your friends and family. You know, your support is everything, and it means everything to us. So I just want to put that out there. We're at 50 subscribers, and we want to thank everyone who has been a part of that. We promise to bring more to the table. We have some things that we're working on, and you will see them soon. It's just, we're a work in progress. But thank you to everyone. Honestly, please stop. Can you go somewhere else? Oh my gosh. Sorry that I'm sniffling. We've been in and out of buildings. Because, like, you know, I don't know if anyone's familiar with University of Toronto, Mississauga, but there are so many different buildings. Oh, he's coming back around. Oh my gosh. I'm sorry, guys. Maybe not. I hope not. Anyways, back to what I was saying. UFTM has so many different buildings, and so we're in and out, outside, inside, and as a result, man, my nose is running and I'm just cold, my limbs are cold, everything frees up. But yeah, so I apologize for sniffling so much. Yeah, so I just want some suggestions from you guys. Like, what are you looking for? We want to cater to a variety of demographics for those who are watching, and we don't want to bore anyone. So if there's something that we're doing that you don't necessarily enjoy, or if there's something that you'd like to see, let us know. Your feedback is important to us, and we need you guys to communicate with us so that we can make our channel, you know, more fun-filled and more wholesome for our viewers. So let us know what it is that you are looking for on our channel, and we will do our best to accommodate our viewers. Yeah, I know, my hair. I'm really trying to work with this hair. I'm probably gonna get some twists or braids or something, because it's a lot of work. People think I wake up like this. No, I don't wake up like this. It takes a lot of maneuvering, a lot of, you know, shaping and twisting and this and that. My fingers, you know, all kind of thing. It's not that simple. But yeah, I'm just sitting here, you know. Sorry, guys. This table's rocking side to side. I always seem to pick the table that rocks and never stays in place. But anyways, I was trying to do a video the other night on my laptop. Paul was snoring next to me, so I had to, and then I noticed that the music was playing too loud in the background, so I had to forego that. However, what is going on here? I'm sorry, guys. This guy plowing the sidewalk needs to chill. I mean, I'm just trying to vlog here. Like, how many times are you going to go over this? Just salt it and done. Like, stop driving back and forth like something wrong with you. The snow's not even 5 centimeters. Like, come on now. Back to what I was saying. The video, the subject of that video that I was trying to do was about forgiveness. And as I've mentioned in previous vlogs, I want to have a serious component. I know that I joke around a lot, but I do have a serious side to me. And I just felt to address the topic forgiveness. Oh, here he comes again. I need to move. This is where the light is, though. This is why I'm even here. But honestly, this person is getting on my nerves. The topic forgiveness. So, not too many people know my story, but my story is definitely a story that involves forgiveness. I have been through so many things in my life. Some people might know already, and some people might not know. But one thing that I know for sure is that God is forgiving, merciful God. And even in my sin, and even when I trespassed, and even when I have done wrong, God has always proven his love towards me, and he's always shown me forgiveness. And I just want to share this with someone, because I don't know who I'm talking to, but life has a way of knocking you down on your face, you know, sometimes disgracing you. Things happen in your life that you did not plan or intend, but you find yourself in that situation and your back is against the wall, your face is to the ground. Nobody understands what you're going through. People are judging you. People are acting like they're on a high horse. We've all sinned and we've all fallen short of the glory. As far as I'm concerned, there is no perfect human being on this earth. But for some reason, people want to act like they have done no wrong. Newsflash, you have. And the way God looks at it is it's not a hierarchy thing. Sin is not on a scale or a hierarchy. Sin is sin. So yeah, maybe, you know, someone is sleeping around. Maybe somebody is, you know, stealing, or maybe somebody murdered. And all you do in your life, for example, I just tell a lie here and there, or, you know, I backbite and I'm just gossiping. No, they're all considered sin in God's eyes. They're all wrong. Does it make you better than anyone else? And I'm just trying to get, where I'm trying to go with this is that for those of you who feel condemned because of your sin, just know that you are forgiven. And another component is turning away from that 100%. And also knowing within yourself that you are forgiven, dropping it off and letting it go, releasing it from your life, because God has put it into the sea of forgetfulness, and people have a way of holding on to it. If God, the creator of the universe, the most powerful, all-knowing God, is putting your sin in the sea of forgetfulness, and your neighbor doesn't want to let go and wants to rub it in your face, I feel sorry for them. But don't let that hinder you from moving on and doing better in your life. There is hope. There is hope for you, and I just want somebody to know that there is hope, and you don't have to stay in the sin that you're in, because God has forgiven you and he wants you to walk in newness of life. So I just wanted to encourage someone, you know, every now and then I reflect on my life and I feel horrible. I'm like, God, why did I do the things that I did? Oh my goodness. God is so merciful when you think about how he's able to forgive you even the worst thing that you could do. He forgives you and he loves you. Why can't we be like that to each other? I'm encouraging not only the ones who feel that they're forgiven, but for the ones who want to condemn other people and make them feel like they shouldn't be forgiven, or they can't move on, or they can't start a new life. I'm encouraging you not to take the place of God. You're not the ultimate judge. And also, it is not your place to condemn anyone, because you could have fallen into the same issue. But so that's all I want to say. You're forgiven, and God has set you free, and you don't have to be in that anymore. So God bless you. While I wait for my food, I just felt inspired to reflect on forgiveness, because sometimes I deal with it. I'm like, wow, I come down on myself and I feel disgusting and dirty, even though I've been forgiven. Don't do it. Let it go. So I'm gonna go get my food and I'll talk to you guys later.